Hey guys, so I'm not sure if you guys are aware of this or not, but I was gone for a couple of days. I actually went to go visit, I guess, boyfriend. Everything about us is really on the DL. I don't know if you guys remember this video,
because I'm not gonna say who it is. But I am in love with him. Love is indescribable. It's an indescribable feeling. I've got that feeling.
Yeah, that was about a year ago or so. It's the same person, and it's incredible. I went to his house for a few days, and yeah, it was fun. And I enjoyed every second that I was there, because I honestly don't know when I'm going to see him again. And I did, in fact, lie to my family and friends about where I was going. They don't need to know. Pretty much, he is one of the most amazing people I've ever met. We actually were together like 2 years ago, almost 2 years ago. We were together for a couple of months. And then, you know, family stuff. I wasn't even 18 at the time. He's a couple years older than me. We broke up and went our separate ways and both saw other people. Now we're together again. It's so crazy. I mean, he's the first person that I have ever been in love with. I mean, like, I just got back, like, I don't know, an hour and a half ago. And I just miss him so much. Everything about him, I just absolutely love. Some of my friends think that the waiting and the wishing and the hoping and then the constant longing isn't worth it. Is he worth it? That's not the question of the day. Don't answer that. He is absolutely worth it, 100,000,000%. I just, sometimes I feel like maybe I'm not worth it. Question of the day. Have you ever had to have a hidden love? Something secret that your family couldn't know about? Or your friends? Or anyone really, for that matter? I mean, there are probably like 7 people that know that we're together now. It's just like that so we can avoid a shitload of drama. That's pretty much what would happen if people knew we were together. So yeah, answer my question of the day down there about whether or not you've ever had a secret love that no one could know about, because it would ruin it. Hopefully, I will see you guys tomorrow. I actually start college soon. I start on Tuesday. Books are really expensive. They're like, for all the books that I need, it's like $400. So I'm looking for really cheap stuff online. So it'll probably only come out to like $200 that I don't have. This is why I need a job. Maybe I should become a professional YouTuber. Nah. I will see you guys very soon. I promise. Goodbye. And now I have to turn the camera off. How awkward.